Abaddon Games here with more White Day. This time, I promise, we will make headway. I don't remember what we were doing last, actually. We were looking for the gym teacher's coat. What are we on? Where's the janitor? So many unanswered questions that I need answers to now, or I'm dead. Let's start back on the first floor. How's things? Things fun? I bet things are fun. Look, could you, like, leave? It'd be much cooler if you did. Hide my shame. Oh, this game sucks. What do I? Is that what I need? Looks like a gym. Yeah. Serious. Oh, are you fucking serious? Why the fuck does this light keep cutting off? Oh my god! Holy shit! What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god. Holy fuck, god, my own. Oh, that hurt. Oh my. Look around a bit more, yeah, it sounds safe. No, there's nothing. I try to guess. Fuck off. Thank you. Yeah, I cannot. Hey, buddy. Yeah, so I don't speak this language or can read the alphabet, so I'm gonna do a cheap thing. I'm gonna have to look that up. So I think I'm gonna look up that. I got 4 achievements. Oh my. Yeah, I figured it out. Sweet. Yeah, can I just like skip going there? No, I need to go there actually. Oh wait, that means a ghost is here too. Yeah, it's 4218.
I believe. Yeah, 4.
4218. Chandler won't know that you're behind my death. Fuck you. Oh, I hear you, bitch. Right now. Immediately. Really? How do you stop her? Boom, I'm gonna see her again. So does he just live on the stairs now? Sucks. Hate it so much. Open, so I don't think he's over here. He's on third floor. Yeah, that was 4218. Water disconnection report. The water to the main building has been disconnected due to an undetermined reason. However, a single sink in the science lab on the third floor of main building 2 has running water. Students seem to find this disturbing. Major repair will be conducted to rectify our current water problem. Am I going to have to use that specific sink or something? Name, G1 Kim. Birth, January 22nd, 1970. Male, religion, no answer. Subject, music, family, no answer. Special note, 1. Committed suicide in school grounds in 2000. No family or friends appeared after his death. Seemed antisocial and exhibited eccentric behavior from the start. Created and spread rumors about a conspiracy at the school. Showed some signs of paranoia, installed a lock on the music supply room for his exclusive use, and would hide the piano chair keys so nobody else could find it. He's being closely monitored around the time of his death. The possibility of murder cannot be ruled out, but given the weight of the evidence, 2. Na Young Han. 1980, debuts in the female and senior year. Is this a top student during her first 2 years, but her grades began to fall when she entered her third year? In the case of her grades slipping was not found, she did not appear to be having issues at school or home. She's found dead in school. Lacking any evidence for murder, her death was ruled a suicide by hanging. Is that Su Young's sister? Shit, there's more to it. Sorry. Alright. Yeah. Name, unknown.
Date of birth, unknown. Gender, female.
Address, unconfirmed. Special note, a delusional woman who began wandering around the school 2 or 3 years ago. Will sometimes trespass on school grounds, but does not show any concerning behavior. She may be involved with the accident 3 years ago, but there's no evidence linking her. Exhibits a particular sensitivity to the alarms, by insecurity that caused her to have seizures. Okay. Says hi. Hi, ghost. Can we be friends, ghosty? No? That's wrong. Alright, then. Does he have you mirrored? Now we're making headway. Need to save. date. School. Alright, I don't recall reading this. New advanced mathematics class. To better encourage students to excel in mathematics, we are designating junior homeroom 7 as the new advanced math class. From now on, top students in math will receive math lessons according to their level during fifth period. We ask all homeroom teachers to relay this announcement to their class and submit a list of the qualifying students by next week. That is all. State of the school report. Alright, only 2 pages. Title. Inappropriate rumors in the school. Games like treasure hunting are becoming a quick spreading fad among the students. This is no average treasure hunt. It's to find the CD which belongs to the deceased. Music teachers who commit suicide in school premises. Last year, the rumor is that Mr. Kitten, the music teacher, had left a CD before his death, which contains his last words and the secret of the school. According to the students, the clues Mr. Kim has left are being found periodically, raising his credibility of the rumor. This rumor has come to the point to where it's disrupting classes. Some students are even known to bet huge amounts of money on this. All homeroom teachers are advised to be aware of the situation and to pay special attention in regards to this issue. Mr. Kim. You know about spooky stuff, bro? You know how to do spooks? Eject. Black magic.
If it isn't my nemesis.
My nemesis?
Where's the girl you've been desperately following around? Like a puppy dog.
She just walked in. I've been waiting for you. What's your problem? Third curveball.
Are you flirting with me right now?
Maybe.
So what? If I don't trust you completely... I was totally fine without your help. What is wrong with this building? Why does it shake all the time?
I don't like you or anything, Baka.
Well, I'm out of here. You can leave or stay and find So Young. Whatever.
You are welcome? Like that. Okay. Is that all I need to do in here? Really? Nothing else? Good? Bad? Nothing? Cool. Hey, wait, didn't I get a key? Yeah. That's for funny little guy. Sweet, we can do science stuff. A note in the faculty lounge. Get rid of the broken stereo system in the music supplies room. The rumor that the broken stereo plays by itself is causing even more chaos in the student community, which is already in disarray. The students won't even enter the music since it belonged to Jiwon Kim, who killed himself last year, put it away for the rest of his personal artifacts, and lost the vow. Oh, it's a nice toasty 26 Celsius, huh? Alright. Is it creepy music box saved. Okay, I can live with that. Yeah, I didn't look through any drawers. Might be a problem. That's a little cute. Wasn't there before, I promise. Back and forth. Gonna have to eventually have something in it, right? God, what the fuck are you doing? Him in the bathroom. First stall. No. Turn around. Come back here. Thank you. Alright, thanks so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next part.
Enjoy.
It's been fun. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.